Viola Beach have entered the singles chart at number 11, a week after the Warrington band died in a car crash. Tomas Lo, Chris Leonard, River Reeves, and Jack Dakin died along with manager Craig Tari on Saturday while on tour in Stockholm. They were killed when their car plunged more than 25 meters, 82 feet, from a highway bridge into a canal. Fans have since been campaigning to get their song Swings and Waterslides to number one. The single reached the top of the Apple iTunes chart but has just missed out on the official top 10. An investigation into what caused the crash is still ongoing. It's been claimed there were safety barriers and warning lights in place. The single reached the top of the Apple iTunes chart but has just missed out on the official top 10. Danish quartet Lucas Graham have topped the chart for a second week with their single 7 Years. The group's lead singer, who the band was named after, said, 7 Years seems to have attracted a lot of age groups, people seem to see their own lives in the song and it's great to see so many people reacting in that way to it. Former One Direction member Zayn Malik takes second place in the singles chart with Pillow Talk, while Rihanna, Jonas Blue and Dakota and Shawn Mendes complete the top 5. Over on the album chart, Adele's 25 soars to the top after her appearance at the Grammys on Sunday. The boost in sales is despite her off-key live performance of album track All I Ask at the ceremony. She explained afterwards that a microphone had fallen on the piano strings, causing her to sound out of tune. Elsewhere on the chart, David Bowie hits collection Best of Bowie continues to sell well after his death, climbing to number 2, while Justin Bieber's album also advances to number 3. Ronan Keating scores the highest new entry of the week, with Time of My Life becoming his 8th album to reach the top 10.